In this session, we have covered three topics. By the end of the session, you should be able to now explain the various sources of finance for working capital requirements, explain the financing mix and working capital management, and describe the banking policies which have been framed from time to time. Thank you.